What's the difference between fresh cement mix, which is on the left-hand side, and some old bits of concrete? I'm going to add a little bit of hydrochloric acid so you can see what happens when the reaction runs. Not a lot. If I add it to the old concrete, you see lots of bubbles coming up. The next bit that we can do is we can add an indicator to it to tell us if there's a base present. So if I add this to the left-hand side, just a few drops are generally enough to bring out the color. So this turns base, this turns nice and pink when it's basic. Now, if we wait long enough, you would have seen on the right-hand side, we still get bubbles forming. On the left-hand side, we don't really get any bubbles forming. And if I show you a time-lapsed video, then the new cement turns completely pink.